And I ain't gonna bite it now. But if you're gonna sit in the audience and hear me preach, don't sit down on me, because I won't sit down on you. Can I get one witness to that? If you really want me to preach and you don't want me to be here at 7 o'clock, you might want to get with me after the people are restored in their relationship to God. God raised them up to their former glory. Some of you lost some stuff. Some of you have missed out on some things. You didn't finish your college. You didn't finish your high school. You didn't have the house that you wanted. But you don't think it's over now. I want you to know it's not over yet. You might be thinking you're too old. You might think I'll never get it. But if you believe in God, if you hold on to his hands, if you hold on to the master, Lord, why am I going through this? Why am I going through that? But God want me to tell you, I'm preparing you for something greater. I'm preparing you for something better. If you want better, say better with me. I will hear you. Say better. This was a land. This was a land God picked out for them while they were in Egypt. But when they are planted, they shall build cities and inhabit them, plant vineyards and drink wine of them. Bishop Shields preached, I was picked out to be picked on. Yourself, I've been able to deal with this. When it happened in the past, greatness. You need to provoke a move of God. When unbelievers are asking you, where is your God? You need to provoke a move of God. Yes, Lord, I'm preaching anyhow. A situation where you simply don't know what to do next. A situation where your help has fled and you're on your own. Even those that you call your friend have shifted. They went someplace else. But God wants you to know, I'm going to stick closer than any brother. I'm going to be there no matter what. It's not over. It's not over yet. You might not see your way clear, but it's not over yet. You may not know how God's going to do it, but it's not over yet. It's not over till God sings. It's not over till God do it. It's not over till you praise him. It's not over till you clap your hands. It's not over till you get on your feet. It's not over. You might want me to sit down somewhere, but God said you're sitting down on your blessing. If you want a triple portion, you ought to get up and say, Lord, I need it for me, not for my children, not for my house, but for me and my house. I'm going to serve my God. My hope is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and his righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest rain. Whatever my lot, God has taught me to say, it is well with my soul. Anybody a witness that is well today? Where the few are, you get realness. Where the few are, you get real joy. Where the few are, God shows up. Yes! Oh, yes! Many people looking for 5,000 and 10,000. Ain't nobody getting saved. I'll go to 25. If they all praise them, if they all give them glory, if they all live it right, yes! Seems like everybody failed you. Yeah. Seems like everybody walked out on you. Yeah. Anybody know what I'm talking about? Yeah. One yeah. person.
Come on.
When a few people walk out
yeah.
on me.
Come on.
We still living in that day. That's it. We still living in that day. I don't know what's wrong with some of you. I'm going to tell you the truth. I've been preaching since I was 16 years old. Amen. And I'm 40. And if you think I can't see right through you by now, but you know what? I got my wife. I got my son.
Okay.
I got my mama. Yeah. I got my grandmama. Got my uncle up there. And everybody else that came, my brother back there, he don't put his hand up. We got our Elder Hardy, Brother Kenny, late as usual. I see my goddaughter laying over there. Amen. Brother Mackey's, Sister Nikki. Amen. My sister that beat everybody in the church right here. Amen. The brother, the little brother, and whoever else I'm missing.